Starting this week, Denver shoppers will have to pay a fee to use plastic bags. If you forget your reusable bags when you go to the supermarket, you'll either have to pay 10 cents for each plastic one or go without. City officials say Denver uses more than 100 million disposable bags every year, and only 5% are ever recycled.